Hey guys, I found clear insulation for my partition, quarter inch thick, and what it does, it's trapping the air and insulate your partition. You can use this for the windows insulation too. Clear thermal insulation is in. On this side, I secured with the screws that goes inside of the wood, but on the top and on this side, I would secure with a spray foam. Great stuff. That quick peek into my van, kind of quick tour. Here is my heater, plank flooring, and I covered with a soft rubber, so your feet not gonna get tired to stand here. Pressurizer and a sink, and gray water coming in there, and as you can see, pressurizer right there, and I can pump here 15 gallon deep pressurizer that works like for my water underneath my heat shield from, so the exhaust not gonna affect my water tank. Cooler insulated, so it's become kind of like a Yeti cooler, because it's my glass table. It's very strong with strips of LED strips underneath, and then my bed with the Ryobi light and two Ryobi fans. This is a Ford balls that they hold my solar panels, rack for solar panels they hold there. And yeah, insulation work really good. So this is a cheap solution. Just the lids, double lids on top of each other for extra insulation. And it just lifting up like that. And now you have a skylight. Skylight with and you can put a fan inside. And well guys, this is my propane cooking stove. It's actually multi-fuel burning stove, because I can use another rotor on top of existing rotor, and I can burn wood or any other, and then it's gonna create this burning chamber that I can burn wood or smokeless charcoal, smokeless coal inside the fuel here. And it's very safe, because my oxygen's coming in from outside. Hey guys, so this is hole in my floor for intake of cold oxygen from outside. Tank attached underneath. It's forklift propane tank, DOT approved, that attached to. Yeah, here is a forklift tank that works like propane, RV propane tank. Underneath my van. The reason I choose propane, the forklift pump, because it's have exactly same specification in approval like the RV tank, except it's cheaper. And it's made from aluminum. And you can attach to horizontally. Hey guys, let's try if it's any good. My oatmeal. Oh, it's way too hot. Just kidding. Tastes so good. Cooking oatmeal on a stove / heater is mission a success. Fast and easy oatmeal cooking for van life. Way to go.